the candidates who are confused between PG and IELTS exam. We get so many calls and queries that whether we should take IELTS or whether we should take PT test. So I will clear your doubts in this video. If you are applying for Canada, so you should know that with PT, your file will go under non-SDS. For SDS, you must take IELTS exam. So it should be clear before taking IELTS or PT exam. After taking PT exam, don't get confused that you can't apply through SDS. So it has to be made sure that which college, which university you want to go for. Kindly check their requirements, what band score, what PT score is their requirements, and how you are going to get admission with the particular score. So then decide to go for that test. And now I'll come to Australia. As we all know that Australia has opened its gates for students again after COVID and long break. So now many students are taking PT because they want to go to Australia. Here I would like to advise those students, they must check the requirements, particular score requirement of particular course and particular college and university in Australia. Actually, in PT, there is a range of score which is equivalent to IELTS. So some candidate, they feel that if they have scored this range, their score is between this, so they can easily qualify for this college and university and this particular course. So let me tell you, every university, every college has different criteria. Maybe some colleges are considering 75 score in PT as their eligibility criteria, whereas you think that at 69 you are qualified. So in the end, you will waste your time. So make sure that you are clear about the PT scores. Don't go for the equivalency. That if my score is equivalent to IELTS band score and you are checking the requirement under IELTS only. No. IELTS and PT scores are different. There are range of scores and there is a particular band score 6.57. So make sure you are checking university and college requirements before taking exam. After taking IELTS, after taking PT, don't get confused. I have seen that in Australia, there are particular few courses for the requirement is totally opposite. Because some people who feel that at 5.5, they can easily get admission in Australia. But in cases of some courses related to nursing, teaching, the band requirement is high. Even the PT score requirement is high. So before taking exam, please check your preferred college and university's requirements. That also under PT section, under IELTS section. One more thing I have noticed that students who do not score well in IELTS and they have tried twice or thrice, they go for PT. So that's their choice. I would not say that this exam is better or that. All exams are same, whether it's TOEFL, whether it's PT or IELTS. So guys, take exam according to your college and university's requirement and your targeted band score or PT score or TOEFL score. Don't get confused that if I'm applying for Australia, I should take PT only. You can take IELTS as well. You can take TOEFL as well. But you must check the basic requirement of your course, because every course has different requirements. I hope this video has cleared your doubt which exam you should take. For more videos like this, do subscribe our channel.